The NYPD helped a retired detective celebrate a milestone birthday. Frank Aguilea turned 100 years old today. Members of the Detectives Endowment Association joined him and his family for a celebration at the Long Island State Veterans Home in Stony Brook. Frank was born in Brooklyn and served in the Army in World War II before joining the NYPD in 1947. He was presented with gifts, including a new detective shield.